leaving my door open. Not me leaving my door open. But. Hello, everybody. Hello. In today's video, I'm going to be using my body to give you tingles. But I drink coffee like twice or three times a day. And I have since, I know that y'all are gonna think I'm crazy, but I've been drinking coffee since I was like five, every single day. So I don't know. I think my teeth are just destined to not be the whitest because I just consume coffee all the time. But like, I feel like it could be worse. But I've been trying to use this teeth whitener, but it's just not very good for your teeth, and it just honestly makes my teeth really sensitive, so it's like, is it even worth it to have white teeth? Like, I don't really care. Like, it's fine. This is my favorite tattoo. I think this is my favorite. I don't know. Actually, because I have another. I have two tattoos that could be my favorite. Which, honestly, I think the one on my hip is probably my favorite. Which I can't show you. Sorry. But it's cute. And then I have a cicada and a butterfly. Which I don't know. I might be able to show you. But I don't know if I want to like stand up and do that whole thing. You know what I mean? Let me see. I'm gonna try. This is my cicada butterfly. I almost lost you guys during the process of me attempting to show you my tattoo. So. yeah, my roommate, all of my roommates are sick right now. And I was sick first, so they probably got it from me. But then my other roommate got sick, and then now my third roommate is sick, and my fourth roommate has not been sick. But I fear that her time's coming, but I really hope that it doesn't. So let's hope that my fourth roommate somehow makes it out without getting sick. Wing, this singular wing right here, that hurt. That's the only one that really hurt. I haven't done this whole video. Not me forgetting about the spaghetti straps. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm doing it now, okay?